Ready?
I'm
butt over. So you've got control.
Wait, okay, so you just punch him in the balls.
I'm too drunk for this right now. I'm just gonna like do like this. I got. Alright, so.
Is that how you bite him?
Under the arm.
Go under the arm.
Under the arm.
Wait. Over. I already messed up.
Bring your hand under my shoulder.
Oh, and then, like do it like that.
That's it.
Okay.
Something like that.
So anybody tries to attack, if somebody grabs your arm and cries, don't do the Justin Bieber panic.
You know what I'm saying? You've seen Justin Bieber fight.
Somebody grabs your arm and say good night. Turn the rest.
Do you ever do the, like, the...
How is it? Like, where they...
Show me that wrist thing.
I don't know, man.
I don't fight that way. I just punch.
I don't know. There's too much technique. I will never remember this shit.
Easiest.
Okay, bar fight. Ireland. I'm going to Dublin.
Need a bottle.
What do I have to do?
Do you have a Guinness?
Get a free pass. Uh-oh.
Smash a bottle over their head.
Punch 60 as far as you want.
Drink so much that you can't remember.
But CC has a secret weapon. He's got like 10 dudes behind him. He'll just...
I had a dream last night, as a matter of fact. I don't know why the fuck I had this dream. I got locked out of my own car and I locked my keys in it. And I had Jimmy the door with a coat hanger. And there was a race going on behind me with like race cars and shit. Don't know why, but they crashed and the drivers got mad at each other. I woke up laughing, that's what I'm telling you.
That's close enough. You're in the air with a certain environment.
Wow, I didn't even know that. That's probably why I had the dream.
Wait, what
do you have the highest populace of joyriders?
The funniest thing.
We're bringing in the cars, you're like,
oh my god, the funniest thing was one of the guy's fighting moves was like, tap, like he punched him and he fell on the floor and then he started tap dancing on his face. He's like doing the fucking river dance and shit. Yeah. And the guy was just like knocked out by his fucking tap dances.
I
was like,
tell the story of your dream. Yeah,
that's awesome. I want to do that.